In this GIMP workshop, we will change a color photo into a pointillism styled painting and we explore some of the basics of Gimpressionist. If you want, you can download the color photo, the link is in the description. Open the photo and click on the little zoom icon in the top right to maximize it. Go to Image in the menu bar and click Image Properties. The resolution of this image is 72 pixels per inch and its size is 1920 by 1271 pixels. When you use another image, you have to keep in mind that its size and resolution determines how your final result will look, so you may want to scale it first. Now close the Image Properties window. Go to Filters, Artistic, and click Gimpressionist. The first thing we always have to do is to choose a preset. For this image, we scroll down the presets and click Patchwork. Gimpressionist doesn't have an automatic preview. When you choose and click a preset, and this is important, the next thing you have to do is to click Apply, and then you need to click the Update button under the preview area. But don't click OK yet. We can, if you want, pull out the dialog box, but unfortunately the preview pane cannot be enlarged. It's often hard to tell from the small preview pane exactly what an effect will look like at full size. So you'll often want to click OK to see the effect on the actual image and then hit Ctrl Z to undo this and bring up Gimpressionist again. That's why I have added at the end of this tutorial example images of all the presets with their names, 26 in total, to help you on your way. In this image we're going to make some changes. Gimpressionist offers 8 tabs, each full of options, but you might discover that not all the parameters work on every preset, so that's something to keep in mind. Go to Brush, scroll upwards and select Shape 02. Then change the relief to 25 by clicking one time on the slider line. Now click Update to see the changes in the preview window. But again, don't click OK. Then we go to the tab that says Size. Here we change both the minimum and maximum size to 24 by clicking one time on each line. Then click only the Update button. Now we go to the tab that says General. Check the drop shadow. Make the shadow darken 3 and the shadow depth 5. Click Update. And now we will apply these settings to our image by clicking OK. When we want to use different presets in the same image, we have to do this in multiple steps. Our next step is to add a canvas structure. Go back to the menu bar and to Filters and click Reshow Gimpressionist. Click Apply Canvas, then hit Apply and then Update. Now we go to Paper and here we make the scale 120 and the relief 35. Click Update and then OK. To finish off, we go to Colors, click Brightness and Contrast, and make the contrast 40. Click the Preview, when you feel it's OK, then you click OK. And there it is, a nice painting in pointillism style. And as promised, in the next 2 minutes, you can see the 26 preset example images pass by. I hope you liked this video, thanks very much for watching.